Now, Brother Brown, Brother Brown, you've been ranting for about 5 days now. Your cry for help, your need for attention has worked. I heard your Instagram following has grown over 30,000 the last handful of days since you had my name in your mouth. But don't be fooled by this new attention, bro. All these people that are gassing you and putting a battery in your back, all the platforms that are picking you up, didn't give a fuck about you last week, bro. They don't love you. They just love the drama and the old jokes you're saying. They don't love you. They don't love me. They don't know no one. They love a drama. That's it. But come on, all the smoke. Come talk your shit face to face. You got a story to tell, obviously. You're hurt. I mean, like I said, you can play it off with humor, but you're hurt. And I get it. I mean, but come on the show. Talk that shit. Tell your story face to face. There's no bigger, better platform than ours. You can say what you want. We're an award-winning platform. We don't tear down black men because you are the butt of the joke. Now that's what you're on. You think we're tearing down black men, but if you actually watch the show, we empower everybody. That's what our thing is. So come on the show, man. We'll be in Atlanta next month. Come to you. Shit, if me and you got a box before, during, or after, then shake hands to get this shit done. You know I'm always with the shit. But come tell your story, man. Get that shit up off your chest. I mean, attacking Stephen A. Smith, he's almost 60 years old. He don't want to fight you, but I ain't got no issues. Like I said, I'm with the shit. So you can bring your hookah. You can bring that front seat of your car that you're always in, ranting about. Make yourself feel comfortable, whatever you need to feel comfortable. But come on all the smoke and tell your story, my nigga. We'll be in Atlanta next month. Let me know what's up.